Well, greetings everybody and welcome back to some more Satisfactory today. As you can see, I'm going for a little stroll along the conveyor belt here. Well, I'll actually pick up the pace. I'm actually heading down to the actual mine site just to check on the biofuel. Bioreactor down there. Just make sure it's got plenty of fuel in it. We don't want to be running out of power or anything like that anytime soon. Okay, that's not really what I wanted to do. There we go. And I just fall off again. That's great. Yes, we do need to top you up. There we go. Damn it. Now, let's try staying on the conveyor this time. Which could be a bit fun up here because it clips into the rock, but... And it goes around the corner. Okay, that doesn't help, does it? Anyway, our power is all topped up. We're ready to... We're fine to continue. Now... Okay, so it's reinforced plates and rotors we need. Don't think I'm making reinforced plates. I'll just grab a couple hundred of those. Take 500 of those. Oh, great. Okay, 41. I need more screws, that's what it is. It's all right. 41, it's probably not a 1-for-1, is it? Anyway, I still need to make some more rotors, which... I wish it would pop up and show me the recipe, rather than having to click on it. That's all right, we'll get there. Once that's doing that, I just need to see if I can fix some of my streamy stuff. Let me get logged out again. Yes, look at that. Fabulous. No, bugger off, Streamlabs. Just do your job. I bet you that means that the other one's logged out too. No, actually the other one hasn't logged out. let's just do this. Hey, okay, here we go. Streamlabs is now functioning properly again. Or at least functioning again. Alright, now, rotors are screws and rods, okay. It is a 1-for-1, excellent. So that can go there, that'll make a couple more of those. And we need another 37 rotors. Or some such. Thank you. Forty will work for me. Well, it looks like from now on I'm just going to have to make sure that Streamlabs and Stream Elements and all the other streamy support stuffs that I use are actually all logged in before I start streaming. That way it'll actually just work properly out of the box, so to speak, rather than having this issue where it didn't actually notify that the stream had started in chat. Well, it did on Twitch, not in OBS, not in my broadcast, so. But it's working now. For those interested, that exclamation command I entered for the G portal, that's a little bit of a promo there. So if you're interested in setting up a game server for yourself or a group of friends, whether it be small or large, they scale very well, I'd suggest hitting that link, that bit.ly or bit.ly link that's there in chat. Or if you're on YouTube's and you can't see it clearly on the screen or you don't want to type it in manually, have a look at the description under this video. You'll find us. Well, it's actually the same link, but you'll find the proper referral link down there. You can bounce over to Gportal and you can actually get 10% off on your first game servers with them. Now, Gportal are a fantastic game server hosting company. They use Game Cloud Technology, which means they've got server farms all around the world using the latest and state-of-the-art server hardware. So you can get really good quality service at low latency for your location. And they've got a huge lineup of games available for you to actually play online with, just like I said, yourself or a group of friends. So go and check them out. I highly recommend them. I've been using them for a few years now. I've got several game servers that I actually run with them. And I've got no complaints whatsoever with their service, and everything they've done has just been outstanding. So yeah, hit that link, go and get 10% off on your first game service with them. If you don't like it after your first, after playing around with, even if you just get it for 3 days, 3 days is the minimum time you can actually spin up a server for. So even if you just go and spin up a server for 3 days, and if you don't like it at the end of it, fine. There's plenty of other game hosting companies out there. Some are actually even good. And some may be better for your particular needs. But I think you'd be hard-pressed to find something that's going to be as versatile and supportive as Gportal. So, yeah, that's my recommendation. There you go. That's it. Just do it. You know you want to. Just like, hitting that follow button or the subscribe button, that button down there. Yeah, it's a simple little click for you, and it means the world to me because it lets me know that there's interest and that people are actually watching. And, hey, it's not like it costs you anything. It is actually free. Free as in absolutely free. It doesn't cost you a cent other than a split second of your time, and you're going to move your finger, I guess, to make it click. But, hey, go and do it. No, you want to. That's it. Let's get back to the show. what are we going to do? Now, funny looking up there, I don't know what that is. Let me just slop that back in there. I shall just also put this here. Oh, yeah, might help if I actually grab some fuel for it. There we go. And we're going to go and get some fuel to turn into solid biofuel. So we're going to get some biomass to turn into solid biofuel. There we go. Because we're going to be stuck with bioreactors for a little while. So we might as well make sure we've got plenty of fuel for it. And, well, we'll need that fuel for vehicles, for chainsaws, and the likes. So we're definitely going to need it. Wish I could get rid of that one. Now I am going to have to go and get some sulfur, I think, soon, and some coal. I'll have to just check them in a moment. Now, if I remember correctly, left his wood. Let me just check that. Left his wood. All right. And right as grass and flowers can go to bye-byes. Alright, so that'll make some more of that. Okay, so. It's not the one I want. Okay, I can make black powder. Experimental power generation. I need coal. Anyway, I also want this, so, oh, I can't do that until I need steel. I need coal for steel, so, okay. I can't make plastics yet. So I need sulfur. Okay, that's what I do need. Grab that. I don't think I need all 300 of it. I think I only need about 100 or something rather. But I do need to go and get some sulfur, and I do need to go and get some coal, and I do need some more auto miners. Although, I think I've still got some auto miners down at the limestone, don't I? I think we'll just have to go and have a look at that. Two All right, give me inventory slots. Thank you. Yeah. Hey, Anubis. Yeah, no boomers. No, we're not making boomsticks just at this point in time. Well, for starters, wait. That can go in there. Yeah, no boomsticks. Sorry. I'll grab some of them. I've got some of them. Grab some more of them. Grab a little bit more of that. Okay, so anyway, how you going, Anubis? Welcome to the stream, buddy. Oof, okay. Almost overshot it again. I mean, I think I've still got some auto miners over here. I do. Excellent. We'll take you, and we'll take you. All right, now we need some coal. Oh, yeah, there'd be spiders down here somewhere, won't there? No, we're up. Went off the beaten track, went down the board. Yay! It's not where we wanted to go. This is where we wanted to go. Here we go. Where'd you go? Phew. pure cold note, lovely. Yeah, we'll put that two of them down. Actually, now, how much of this am I going to actually grab? So can't make Norblisk yet because I don't have the steel. But if I pipe this back up towards the iron, and put in a steel production up there. Oh, bugger off. Does it really? And then just conveyor the steel up to the main base again. I think that'll work. Now, I'm going to have to split the coal because I'm going to need the coal eventually for power. Yeah, power. Once I unlock that. But I don't want to comply and look, shush up. I'm talking to myself here. Are you? Interesting, since I'm the only person on the server. Moron. Multiple fix-it personnel. Yeah, right. Alright, we'll take one more load out of both miners and then we'll go and grab some sulfur. So what are we at? 540... Oh, I didn't ask for that. Thank you. All right, so that gives me 800. Excellent. Now, somewhere over the rainbow, I mean down over here, be nice if it would actually come daylight so I could see what I'm looking for. I mean, what I'm looking for is not up here, it's down over there. Oh, shit. Well, that's not exactly where I wanted to go. Well, it looks like I'm going down now. Maybe. So, note to self, don't fall off the edge of the cliff. Lucky that ledge was there. As I was saying, I'm going down over there somewhere. I don't know whether it's over there or over there. Although the power slug would be quite handy. Be nice to go and get that. Yeah, I've actually gone past where I need to be. So we'll just go back to base. Is that what? Who put that creek there? Anyway. We'll go back to base because I can shoot that thing off. And that'll be yay. That'll unlock the next phase. And also because I got myself disoriented in the night and I didn't go to the right spot. Yeah, stop making them. Thank you. Bye bye. Geronimo. He's gone. Okay, let's see what we've got in the next two tiers. Hey, Bozo, go away, go. Look, go away already. I mean, like, seriously. See, coal power, which is what we need. Vehicles, which is what we need. Steel, which is what we need, yeah. Okay, I need all of them. Oh, okay, I can't make them yet. Okay. Okay, we'll go with that first up, to be honest. Because give me more inventory and hand slots. It's a good thing. Yes, I will need those. And I'll need all of that. If I hit sort, no need to hit sort. And we need copper wire. 1, 2, 3. 1500. Wrong side. Make all of those because it's good, pretty good to have a few extra. I mean, I probably should set up just a constructor that I can just dump resources in so I can actually make them whilst I can go and do something else, but yeah, I'm lazy at the moment. Steady wins the race, they say. But I've never been in a race where the slowest person wins. Actually, we'll just do that. Yeah. I know. I need 2 Xeno Zappers for it. Well, that's a little bit ripped off. Okay. Well, I should have made that one extra of that, shouldn't I? And I think I need some copper wire. That, and then we'll take that out of there. And we'll make the Xeno Basher much better. I do like it better, actually. Yeah, see? Lightsaber. Well, close enough to it. Sulfur. Better go and get some sulfur now. Now, we'll try to remember to go the right way this time. We need to go down over there somewhere. Where was that slug? Over there, I think. Where are you? Really? Yeah, really. There's where I'm going. Oh, mushrooms. Might just grab you two. Now, there's bad dudes down here somewhere. Where are they? I love how there's no berries or anything down here. Can't see through this bloody bush, which is really annoying. Oh, you shit! Go the fuck away! And another one? How many fucking things are there? Oh, and there's more over there. Look at that. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. And you watch, you'll charge and jump over and knock me into next week. Oh yeah, geyser, look at that. Okay. One power berry. All right, well. We got the power slug, that's the main thing. There are only the two lots here. I thought there was a third one. An impure and a normal. I thought there was a pure one as well. Obviously not. But that's fine. Oh, I wonder where that goes. I don't think I'll ever explore that through there. Although that looks like it's one of the big ones. The nutty butter factor yet. don't feel like it. I don't really want to take this dude on because of that. And because of that. Because no matter how much I try and jump, he always hits me. You. See? He can hit me no matter how much I jump. Now, die already. Yeah, no matter how high I jump, he can still hit me. I don't like those sorts of games, actually. And, I mean, kiting them is easy. Seeing them in amongst this when they're actually below the level of the terrain, that's hard. So it's a little hard to kite when you can't see where their attack vector is, where they're coming from, or even where they are half the time. Get better vision, yeah, right. X-ray, I want X-ray vision. You're going to give it to me? It's probably going to be very silly me coming up here because I've probably not died. Oh, fuck off, little ant. Sorry, I've got, because of all the rain we've had, got little ants coming through into the house, which I'm dealing with, but they're not dealing with them fast enough. No, I'm not going up there. I don't have means to deal with them properly at the moment, and I'm less than half health, so. But that would be worth exploring at another time. It'll do. Adventure time. Yeah, another time is adventure time. Not today. Really? Oh, I'm way down here. Okay. How you doing? Okay, tons. All right, so that works. I'll get some of you soon. Okay, so I'm going to remember where my rebar gun comes from. There. Oh, hatcher. Oh, hang on, I know where there's some of those. Okay, well, we'll get to you. For now, I think we'll unlock you. So I need some rotors and some things. There, modular frames, that's what I'm thinking of. And of course, I can't make those either because I've got no inventory space. Yes, new object added to the object scanner, and I haven't even built one yet, so. Not sure how much black powder I'm gonna make. Well, I don't have a tearing need for it right now. Maybe 400. Then I'll just stash it. Okay. Screws and plates. Well, why on earth is that so slow at making those? What? And that one's all backed up. What? She fell. Thanks. I don't think I can support. Making me wonder now what sort of production I actually have got going down there. It's on a pure node, so I should probably work on coal power next. That'd be probably the most logical thing to work on. That'll expand my power grid, then that'd be good. Alright, so you're pumping out at 120. These conveyors can only take 60. That's pumping out only 30 a minute. Four goes up to 6.8. Goes up to 8. 10. Okay, so that's better. Okay, so that's going to have the conveyor running at capacity now at 60 a minute. We've just doubled the output, so that should... What the actual? Okay, there's something janky just there. I bet you that's where there was a hatcher spawner dude. Betcha. You can see I'm standing on it. Oh, okay. And my... All right now. Anyway. Just top you while I'm here. Now, as I was saying, that's now got the conveyor running at capacity, and it's doubled the amount, so that should stop these stall outs I was getting once it all catches up, of course. Yeah, once it catches up. Okay, so that's outputting at 15 minutes. This is taking in at 10 a minute. Oh, that. Well then, let's slow you down. So 72.5. 70. Okay. 66.67. Alright, so you can run 10 in, 10 out. That'll match the 10 in, 40 out there. So that should stop. That should stop the stall out, in theory. I need a lot more of that though, so I hope that hurry up. Yes, we'll work on you. I can't remember how many of these I actually needed. It's either 50 or 100. And that's using up most of the modular frame, the reinforced iron plates that I just made. Whatever. Need time for the steel plate production to pick back up again anyway, so. It was 50 and 100, I thought it was. So I need 50 of those, so I need more of the plates. Okay. Well, doubt it's picked up yet. Alright, well, I can take some cables, and we might as well just... Yeah, might as well just do that. Put that in place. It's those... Oh, look, you might as well take these as well, what the hell. Get them started. But that tells me what I'll be doing next stream, will be finalising coal power. And getting us moved over onto a proper power grid. I'll just grab some of this and top these up. Just like that. And with that said, folks, it has come that time again. I do need to pull the stream to a close. So here, let me just clear these. And drop those into there. Oh, hang on. What am I doing with that there? Give me this. Look, give me. Thank you. I was just thinking I was going to have to go and get some of them, and look, lo and behold, I had them right there. So, structural analysis, more pocket dimensions, scannables, that's fine. What we want to do is we will convert them at another stage. And then we'll dump them into the thingy-bobs to be converted into solid stuff summers. Yeah, the solid stuff summers. Where is it? There it is. I can go in there. Oh, okay, it's full. Yep, okay, that looks good. Alright, so yeah, folks, it has come time for me to pull this stream to a close again. Thanks for stopping in, Anubis. I shall catch up with you later. As for anybody else, once again, thank you for stopping by. Please hit that follow or the subscribe button on the YouTubes. That way you can get notified when I'm streaming next. Try and stream reasonably regular. Been a little bit haphazard the last couple of weeks, but it should settle back down now that everything, a lot of other things are settling down. So stay tuned. But until next time, happy building.